And back then, when you had a great song, you didn't pitch it all over town. You kind of waited till you had a an artist you really thought would do a good job with it. So we pitched it to Darryl Worley, and he said he was listening to it on the way back home and had to pull over on the side of the road. He had a personal experience that caused him to relate to it. And the idea actually came from a movie, Shawshank Redemption. Y'all might remember that movie. There was a great movie. Morgan Freeman. And there's a scene in the movie where Morgan's missing his partner. You know, he just says, "I guess I just missed my friend." That's where the title came from. But Darryl cut it, and it was his first number one. I miss a love, a surrender in your eyes, the way you saw brown hair. Miss the power of your kiss when we made love. Oh, but baby, most of all, I miss my friend, the one my heart was so confided in, the one I felt the safest with, the one who knew just what to say. Make me laugh again. Let the light back in. I miss my friend. Yeah. I miss the colors you brought into my life. Your golden smile, those blue. I miss your gentle voice in lonely times like now, saying it'll be alright. I miss my friend, the one my heart so confided in, the one I felt the safest with, the one who knew just what to say. Make me laugh again. Let the light back in. I miss my friend. I miss those times. I miss those nights. I even miss our silly fights. The making of the morning talks. And those late afternoon walks. I miss my friend. So confided in, the one I felt the safest with, the one who knew just what to say to make me laugh again. Let the light back in. I miss my friend. Miss my friend. I miss my friend. Miss my friend.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Thank you.